Philippine gunboat rams Chinese fishing vessel in South China Sea. On October 8th, a Philippine naval gunboat rammed into a Chinese fishing vessel in the disputed waters of the South China Sea. The Philippine ship captured 25 smaller boats that the Chinese ship had been towing. Philippine Navy spokesman said that due to big waves, the spokesman said that 25 boats were arrested because the Chinese ship cut the zipper during the collision and fled in a hurry. The Philippine Department of Foreign Affairs, DFA, said the Philippine government would not apologize for the incident. No apologies are necessary, and none will be given, DFA spokesperson Raul Hernandez stated. The Chinese Foreign Ministry issued a response. We demand that the Philippines return the small Chinese boats unconditionally and as soon as possible and properly handle related issues. The Foreign Ministry asserted undisputed Chinese sovereignty over the Spratly Islands and its surrounding waters and stated, it is completely justified for Chinese fishermen to fish in areas where generations of Chinese have fished. The Philippine government has refused to return the boats, claiming that its actions were in accordance with international legal procedures. In March, when a Chinese patrol boat threatened to ram a Philippine oil exploration ship in the same waters, the Philippine government claimed that it was an action which was perilously close to an act of war. The ramming of the Chinese fishing vessel occurred during 2 weeks of war games by the United States military in the Philippines. U.S. and Philippine military personnel have been engaged in a series of training exercises in which China is the clear target. They staged a series of amphibious landings off the coast of Palawan, the westernmost island of the Philippines, and immediately bordering the disputed waters of the South China Sea.